from Chelal factory in Kericho have refused to work, demanding a distribution agreement between the Chelal and Litein factories. The farmers have expressed that such a distribution will improve working conditions and provide them with greater benefits. They have further emphasized that they will not return to harvest tea until the demands are adequately addressed. However, they have stated that they will be ready to go back to work if their demands are met.
Leo tumekoma kuchuna chai kwa sababu tuko na shida.